Hey guys, Steve up here. Welcome back to MoMo. I just finished uploading the last video, so yeah. Is it here you get cut? I don't remember. Yep, yeah, it's here. So yeah. What should we do? To get any items in here, maybe? Shut up, PC. Please, shut up. Good to know. I don't want to be a gym leader. Cat, please. Stop it. Mail to you too. Gymnast Jill. Bennett. Oh. Okay. That's not very good. This is a terrible idea. Like, what the hell am I supposed to do against this? Get it to kill itself? Use cars again, please. Yeah, Bennett is a ghost type, so honestly, what am I supposed to do against this? Super effective. Transform again. And it's dead. Isn't that a healing move? Yeah. So soft boiled. Of course they were too good for you, scrub. But that banette were scary. It scared me a lot. Next gym trainer, you got a banette too. Oh, this is a double battle. I doubt you even have a rock type. But if you do, good for you. Trico and Skitty. My Mew might be a bit overleveled. Just a bit. Oh wow, that's good. A Trico with speed boost. Wasn't very nice. Cat, what the hell are you doing? Let's get chicken in there. If Undercorn had any fighting moves. Chicken's gonna be an absolute tank though. Wrong Pokemon. Scratch on that. Ooh. It's a grass type, right? Pretty sure it is. Yeah. And it's got splash. So, that's a thing. Let's go heal again. So, Pokemon Center, heal up. I have something in my throat, so sorry if it's disturbing. Or something. You dick. Have a fishing rod, do they? A luxury ball on the beach. No, we don't have a fishing rod. Where do we get that? I don't remember. That's a good question. What can we catch here? Black glasses. Does that increase dark damage? Whoops. Yeah. So what can we catch here? Nidorina. Not bad. Type coverage. Oh, perfect. Asshole. Get in my balls. It wasn't supposed to be in context. Just, yeah. Nervous? Oh, it's got an item. TM50. What's that? Ooh. Damn. Oh, shit. What's the chance of that? Really low, that's all I know. That's amazing. Yeah, bug popping are tough, I get it. Should probably switch out. I don't know any fighting moves, so yeah. Don't burn, please. Don't burn. Yes. Magmar. So, can you please die? Scratch that. Oh, that was crit. Don't poison, don't poison, don't poison. Hmm. What do you have? A Magikarp or something? Far-fetched. Oh, come on. Sand attack, really? That fight's a nope. Stop with your sand attacks, you dick. Stop it. Asshole. Stop it. What a wuss. Let's go and heal up. And stuff. Maybe buy some potions. Oop, whoops. I always do that. It's annoying. Really annoying. So, go here. Some super potions. All right, we have that star piece. So we can buy more potions. There we go. Did we heal? I think we did, yeah. Almost healed twice. Again. Wrong place. Run this way. Let's see what we could have had. An Articuno? Seriously? Aw. Just don't use Whirlwind. Because this will be some good experience. Oh, that wasn't even a crit. It's got static, really. Yeah, any paralyze heals? Yeah, we have one. We also have berries, I think. Geek. Weightlifter. Oh, that's awesome. What you got? Oh wow, something lonely actually can hurt. That's new. That's a lot of EXP. For such a shitty Pokemon. Yeah, You should lift more weights, dude. Girl. Whatever. I'm just checking, just in case it's hidden items here. We could have had them Kabuto ups too. We need a rock type. Also, Kabuto's is pretty good. Why don't I just change into Mew? Use Bullet Seed. It's like 4 times effective. Look at that. Oh, double kick. Now we're talking. No hidden items. Oh. Oh well. A Mantine. That's a water Pokemon. Just don't crit me. I think it learns the fighting move at like level 16. A Corphish. Not even worth fighting that. Let's heal up a bit with all these potions we have. Oh, shit. Elite Trainer Sonia. Heracross. Okay, now I'm glad it wasn't a double battle. Because Heracross is scary. Now it's a double battle. We'll rock you hard. Okay then. Yeah. Registeel. Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good at all. Do you have much defense? Because of that. Well, that was an easy battle. It hurt though. One thing about Dragon, why does it sound like a Charizard? It's weird. But let's see on that. And it uses tail whip. It's got a sword for a tail. And Wilmer only got splash. Well, let's see on that. 4 times factor, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, no contest. I almost killed 2 of my Pokemon. Oh, we can catch something in here, right? Oh, I want that. But how am I gonna get it? Lonely? Encore. I'd really like a water Pokemon. Or a water anime girl, whatever you want to call it. Use that once more on me, please. It is the premier ball, aka the ugly ball. I don't want to risk it. You didn't want the cozy ball? What's wrong with you? Come on. Yes, finally. Oh. Oh, come on. This reminds me of Legendary. Come on. You piece of shit. Three more. Finally. Ball roll. Dewy barrel roll. Another fluffy tail. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. So, see you next time. Bye.